violence. Ready to people, a new day has just begun, and I wear my colors on my